Can you imagine how it feels to live without souls? Perhaps if you listen to these four stories, this meaning will become clear to you. Four stories of four people. A little girl who lost her mother and father, her safety. A mother who lost six of her children, her source of tenderness. A father who lost his eldest son, his backbone and support. A husband whose wife died while cuddling his twin children, who also died. Don't miss this story. Stay tuned.